sub you for that.
Go do it. You have time. Run. Hey, don't drink from it. Wait for it. Alright, I'm waiting. I need to drink, keep drinking. Oh my god, I'm playing Red Bull.
Oh shit! Do it!
Okay,
do it.
Bear with me.
Here he goes. Yes.
Red Bull.
Keep going, keep playing. You can't stop. You can do it. Come on. Go on, there you go. You almost got it. You can do it.
Oh god.
Down it, or people will unsub you. Oh god.
Dude, it's moving.
Oh god. You can do this. Oh, you almost got it. How much you got left?
Half.
Oh my god.
Turner. Oh god.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh, fuck this girl.
Goodness gracious.
Oh shit.
It is painful to watch, but... Oh, you almost got it!
Oh, god.
You're gonna have to take a big-ass piss.
Oh, god. I regret this so much right now. Oh shit.
Oh. Alright!
Oh!
There we go.
Oh fuck.
Are you gonna puke?
I might puke.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck. I feel dizzy.
He has not puked yet, he just spat. Don't let up! Keep
shooting! The enemy is taking our territory. I keep my word. I did it.
Some people seem to think you took too long.
Yeah man, I can't do
The in before he vomits.
Shit man, that's fucked me up royally. That's really fucked me up, my gut hurts. I did that within about a minute or 2 minutes.
That's too much.
Dude.
Can you even play anymore?
No, I can't play anymore. They fucking killed me, man. Shit, I'm fucking drunk.
Are you fucking drunk?
Oh shit, man. Oh,
what did I drunk?
They got me drunk. Oh shit! What the fuck, man? Oh fucking hell!
Wait, Hans is...
Oh shit!
Hans is pretty,
Oh shit!
For your information, what he just drank is not just anything, but it is actually some pretty strong stuff.
Oh shit! Pain to have, pain for hands, pain! Holy shit, oh my god, I really, really shouldn't have done that. But I really feel really happy right now for some reason. I really feel happy. Dude, I feel like on top of the world right now for some reason. Holy, whoa. Dude, my eyes feel fucking weird. Oh shit, I'm being flanked. I can try and mic
this
shit.
That was the worst attempt I've seen to drink it at once.
Dude, I can't, I'm not one of those that can fucking down things. I was there and I took the whole thing in one go, kind of.
Yeah, that's more than enough.
Oh my fucking god. Oh god, I'm trying to play this game right now.
And you were tipsy.
Oh, get wrecked!
And you were quite tipsy before.
dude, yeah. Oh my god, this game is not good. This game is not good for my mental state
he
right now.
He drank this thing called Strong Zero, like show it maybe, I don't know. 9%. Okay, that's more than normal. 9%.
Oh, I can't play this. Guys. Hands down. Shit. I haven't felt this good in a while. Fuck. Why don't I fucking drink shit more often? Fuck. Damn, man. That has really fucked me up. I'm not lying. I'm so fucked up.
You should show that thing.
This thing. This. Look, it says. It says strong on it. It says strong zero. Strong zero. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, door. As the Japanese would say.
Oh my god, dog.
Right, my mic cry has improved tenfold. Let's do this! Oh my god, let's do this shit! We have got this in the bag! This green guy over here has got the map. I have got this. Don't worry.
You're clicking too fast, you're gonna break the...
No, I've got this. I'm just like gonna micro like really fast right now. Right, this is like drunken hands. He's got this. He's totally got this, he's gonna micro backwards there to protect his dudes. And then he's gonna like put those guys there so they can heal, and they're also gonna reinforce at the same time because that's awesome. And that guy's now full health. We're gonna put him back here so he can get some healing, and then we're gonna get a awesome. No, we're not gonna get an awesome artillery officer. We're gonna get a half track because that's sexy and you know it, right? Just half tracks fucking do shit. They can reinforce on the go. You can reinforce from a half track. Greg, did you know that?
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that. Greg did not know that, ladies and gentlemen. He has now learned something new about this game.
That's great.
Oh my god, my teammates on the left have not done well here. But don't worry, Hans will go save the day. He will now come in from the left and rescue his teammates. And look, he has now wiped the entire right squad from the field. That is Hans, ladies and gentlemen. That is Hans. Right, half track is there out. Holy shit, he's coming left. Oh my god, there's a lot of enemy units there. We probably should flank.
Seeing you down there, I think really makes me want to get this
one. Alright, okay. Now we're gonna get the half track and we're gonna go around. We're gonna go flank on Red Bull. We're also gonna lob a grenade over the wall and fucking murder this entire squad right now. Watch this awesome rifle grenade. Boom! Whole squad! Wait! Yes! Now we're gonna move in! Fuck yes! Let's do this shit! Go, 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 motherfuckers! Yeah! Oh my god! Go, 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 half track, go! Fuck this shit! Oh no, I'm gonna get rifle grenaded! No. Shit, we need. Right, everybody, fucking charge! We've got this! Stop! Oh no, we hit a minefield, don't worry, we can reinforce like really fast if they don't fucking kick me. Oh my god, okay, let's just turn this MG this way. Shit, I need another drink. Oh no, grenades! Oh, I didn't do anything. Right, we'll kill these guys. Okay, let's pull back on this side. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm actually playing. Where's my Grens at? Here they are. Grens, come here. PGs, you will sex this up. Give them hills. Oh shit, he's got that. That's not good. That's not good at all, guys. Oh my god, shit. We must pull back because, oh no, everybody, run away. We get flanked. We got flanked. Shit, what are we going to do? Oh my god, this is so fucking bad right now. Oh my fucking god. What am I fucking doing? What? Oh my god, this Gren doesn't even know how to grin. Gren, why do you not know how to grin? Fuck him, become... Fuck Abel. Garden Abel, we will garden Abel. Fucking... Go! Go! Someone build a freaking 80 gun so I can do shit. Come on, team. You're back.
You puke yet?
No. I feel like. Get me another drink, dude. I should do that more often. I just fucking go crazy if I have one drink.
Alright. What else is... Okay, this is 4%.
Give me something nice and... Oh my god, I'm about to burp. I'm about to burp real hard right now.
4%. This is...
Oh shit.
This is 3%. Everything you got here is pretty weak.
Dude, I'm already fucked. I need something weak.
Alright, you want the weakest one then? You want the weakest one?
Oh yeah. Yeah, give me that. Open it for me. Because I'm just trying to micro here at the same time as
Right.
They're not fucking us up. We got this shit.
Alright, there we go.
Cheers.
We got this.
Love apple.
Right,
we will now build that. We will now make that. We will now upgrade Shrek's. No, we won't. Oh my god. Holy shit, I'm so fucking drunk right now. I'm so drunk. Right, let's go. Rifle grenade. Boom. We really shouldn't do that because that's a weak squad, but let's just overkill that guy. Oh my, he didn't even die from a rifle grenade? What is this madness?
I'm pretty sure Japanese drinks have actual drugs in them, like...
Oh my god, let's upgrade to tier 2. Let's freaking go. Oh, but Soldaten. Kill that. Oh my god, I missed Soldaten. He actually wiped something. Holy crap. This is amazing. Ow. Where are my pioneers at? Come over here, pioneers. I want you to repair. I want your fast track to move in. Get in those cover. Repair, reinforce. Go. Get out of the building already. Where's my Grenz at? Come over here. You must be useful. Oh my god, I'm not even like thinking right now, I'm just playing. Oh my god, here comes a T-34. We shall Panzerfaust it to oblivion. Oh, I wiped another squad with a rifle grenade. Fuck yes!
Oh, drink.
I'm drinking. Oh my god, Oh, I feel so shit. Dude, if I drink, every time I drink, I feel like I'm about to die.
Well, he was drinking, ladies and gentlemen. Was this.
Oh my, oh god!
So it's like 9% lemon-ish cider thing.
Fuck him up with Shreks and shit. Oh my god, my micro is fucking intense right now! I've never intensely microed like this before in my life. Look, the rifle grenade's going off at the same time. Boom, almost wiped the squad. And then I'm coming in, and then shocks are coming in. And then I'm gonna lob a granata in front of my... No, I'm not, because I don't have enough cooldown. Oh my god, where's this army come from? Oh no! Shit! Who's this dude? What's the name of this purple dude? Oh my god, this guy just pulled off the best flank in my life and I didn't even knew it because I'm too drunk to see. And I had to do a full retreat because I lost everything. And then I lost an Obus Soldaten squad. No, I didn't. I lost an Austroopan squad. But that Obus Soldaten squad, a real life Obus Soldaten squad, is now coming in to now save the day. But my teammates have not, even though I tried really hard on my side, my teammates have not advanced on either flank. So we are now in dire straits, but fear not, I will now tech up and hope for the best. I will set this MG up in green cover and hope that if he does push forward, they will suppress. In the back in the base, I will reinforce. I will check my base, my teammates' base for heals, but there are none to be found. Therefore, I will now build tier 3 and build something, hopefully. Taking bets on a loss. People are taking bets on a loss. I'm sorry, this thing is true. We shall now, everybody shall now orgy heal everybody else because we all need to heal everybody. Everybody's now healing everybody with medkits. Oh, my poor half track died. Look at that. My half track. That was my half track, right? Oh god, I love apple. I'm drinking an apple drink. I'm so fucking drunk. I'm so drunk. Greg, you haven't said a word in forever. You're right, Greg.
I'm trying to figure out what you drank. What is this thing?
It's 8%! You're trying to figure out what I fucking almost killed myself on.
It's 9%, and it's like...
Oh shit. Oh man, Stug life! We must build Stugs! Stugs is the way! In this game, we will build Stugs, because Stugs are the way forward. Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen. Stugs. Stug life. You know the Stug life. Do you know the Stug life, Greg?
Yeah.
Okay, Greg knows the Stug life. He doesn't play this game before, but he knows what Stugs are about. This thing, this little tank, is fucking a beast. But it's also shit, if you know what I mean. It's like really good at killing shit from range, but it has zero maneuverability. Don't worry. This rifle grenade's going off. Boom! Almost killed the entire squad. Okay, you're gonna reinforce.
This thing is serious business.
This thing is very serious business. I just got fucked off drinking that. I am seriously fucked. I ain't fucking joking. I am like totally wasted right now. Oh my god, my teammate, what does he need help with? He needs to turn that MG around, but this guy called PK is not doing well. He's not like supporting his teammates. But now I have a Stug. Stug's just already out. Stug's now going for the kill. He's coming over here and he's gonna rape shit. Trust me, the Stug's just gonna turn the tide of this battle. We're gonna get in cover here. Some cover, not cut. What did I just say? I don't even know. We're gonna get an auto half track. We also need to get some.
You're now motivating people to drink 500 milliliters of beer cans.
Right. Oh god! Oh god!
Hello.
Oh god!
CP is doing
it. CP? CP? I'm so fucking drunk right now. You're right,
dude,
bro.
You just downed this.
I am so fucking drunk right now, bro. I'm so fucking drunk.
Been drinking a lot of water.
Dude, I'm playing fucking.
None of that is. This is 9%.
It's not that
good. Dude, but I'm a fucking lightweight, so fucking chill the fuck out, okay? Dude, I've said I'm a lightweight to all my friends in the UK like 50 times. We're fucking losing this game, bro. Fuck off right now, I'm fucking playing a game! I'm trying to fucking shit ton this fucking game. Dude, I fucking downed this in one fucking go. Who are you? You ain't got glasses on.
I'm like vegetable juice, man.
Dude, that's.
It ain't fucking vegetable juice. Jesus is like. There's four dudes in my fucking room right now. Who are you all? I don't know this. I don't know.
You drank the rest of my fucking cider?
Oh, don't worry, man. I always pay you back. Don't worry. I got this.
He drank all of them.
I didn't do that.
Oh, he drank those two also?
Oh, yeah.
I had this.
James, why did you get turned alone in your room?
What did I get? What?
Why did you get drunk alone in your room?
Because...
He wasn't alone.
I'm Greg. Greg was with me the entire time. Greg showed up. For an hour or so, and I just, like, fucking did shit. Man, I did shit. I fucking downed this. My streamers are 181 right now. People are watching me fucking be stupid right now. This is the main
thing.
Yes.
Yeah, he's the most popular streamer for
And look at this green guy's fucking. Oh man, he needs some help. He needs some help. He's getting raped by rifles.
Are they listening to you talking right now?
Give me help.
Yeah.
Give me. No! No!
Can you find your phone?
Oh my god, look at these guys. There's fucking shit ton of people in my room right now. Did you get your phone, Logan? Logan, everybody wants to know if you got your phone yet.
Nope.
You didn't get your fucking phone. Why?
He's like.
He's streaming.
Yeah.
That's what he does.
He gets
money.
What happened to my original pack that I made? I don't even know.
Yeah, that's Twitch.
It's Twitch, man. I'm like a Twitch man. I Twitch stuff. If you know. Do you know about Twitch? Oh god, look at all those dudes.
There's also the background.
Oh no, what are you dead? What are you almost dead? Shit, what happened to my pyos? Oh no, my grins! Fuck! What happened to my pioneers? fuck! Fuck! Everything's dying! Why is it dying? Oh no! What? Brian G42 just fucking broke! Why? Why did everything fucking die? I don't even fucking know.
Is Hans drinking beers or are they?
What happened to my drink? Give me my drink. I'm still drinking my drink.
Stop drinking it, man.
Oh, oh my fucking
dude,
god!
Look at this. This is disgusting. Oh, hey, shit. If you need a puke in this, okay?
Oh no, that's
oh
fucking
god,
nasty.
That's disgusting.
That's my like my breakfast, man. That was
guys.
Serious.
You see this? This is like a huge mug, dude, the size of his head. There's like leftover cornflakes and milk in it. It's disgusting.
Oh shit, that pioneers. Oh. Oh, we have 50 points.
Yes. He's.
Fuck, I'm dropping RT on your shit. Fuck you, RT is fucking dropping on you, motherfuckers. If you don't move, you're gonna fucking get shit. Yeah, you fucking retreat.
Yeah, but they love people. Fuck you. Who the fuck told Hans he should stop drinking?
Oh no, what? I looked away for 2 seconds and my fucking grands are fucking dead. What's this?
Who the fuck is touching his dog?
Oh my god. God, why am I shit? Why is my shit fucking
sometimes
dying?
The streamers talk about the most random times when he walks in and there's just
talking
about
like a
band.
Oh my god! My stuff dies! How
some
the
applications.
What the
like,
fuck, man?
Put,
oh
so
my fucking god!
A window here, like, just
I can't even!
But yeah, he has like some really hilarious.
I can't even.
Some of them are really funny. And some of them are.
You killed my stock.
You got like a Japanese guy.
Will you drink contents of Mike if not one?
Kill. Do it.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
My stock.
Do that. This is. Will you drink contents of mug if another one subscribes?
No, I will not drink the milk from this morning, man. That's fucking rancid. No, I'm not drinking the contents of that.
Dude, it smells bad.
Oh god. Dude, it's fucking milk.
You can do it, James.
No, I can't.
You can do it, James.
James earlier today was like, man, I wish you wanted to go clubbing so bad.
Dude, I'm fucking glad that I did this shit.
Would you rather be posted up in the VIP at a club or this?
You should do this.
I don't know. I really don't know. I'm gonna fucking drop Artie somewhere. Where should I fucking destroy shit?
Break that tree.
Tree?
Yeah, fuck that tree.
Fuck the tree, right? Well, fuck that tree. I can't see that tree though.
Oh.
I can't have. Like, fuck it, let's fuck this guy's tiger. The tiger's dead anyway. We're gonna fuck dropping Artie on my teammate's tiger. Because that's fucking what we do.
Because that's fucking what we do.
Hey, look. Look at that tank! That tank's about to fucking get wrecked! Boom! Yeah! Right, let's go.
You should do this at an internet cafe.
Internet cafe! Everybody would turn around and be like, what the fuck is this gaijin doing?
But there is a Japanese guy in your room.
Who's a Japanese
so
guy?
So is he!
He's like, who the fuck's a Japanese guy? Who's a staff care? You're horribly wrong.
So he's like really unimpressed with what I'm doing right now. But
or over his head for head?
It's amazing how even a few beers kills your game.
It's not even, there's not been a single beer, guys.
It's not even
a
beer.
It's not no beer.
Gangrene.
It's apple juice.
It looks like.
We
lost!
Yeah.
Fuck.
No slamming because this keyboard.
Oh, James, you blow dick at this point.
I know, I'm really shit, man. I used to be number one, but now I'm fucking shit. It's all thanks to you fuckers coming in here
to like angry drunk
fucking
to, like,
this shit
sad,
up,
crying. Yeah. Drunk.
Yeah. I'm not sad. Fuck out of my room, motherfuckers.
I've been another 2 hours or something.
Yeah.
Dude, I've never seen you this wasted.
Fuck you all. I fucking downed that in like 2 hours.
Dude, we know we hold on down this shit like on the daily.
Come on, man. I know a fucking tight. Oh, man.
No, you drink Kalpis sours.
This
that's
right.
It wasn't sour. It was
just
a fucking,
that one time during the
game. Fucking Kalpis. Fuck that fucking can. Fuck, let's go get it, I'm ready.
I'm gonna make it hail on your ass.
one yen. Fucking yeah, let's go in my drawer.
Guys, that's not even a hundredth of a pound. It's that bad.
Who's Hans?
Hans is gay. His name's
that's his nickname.
My name is Helping Hans for this game because it's kind of funny because it's a World War II game because I help people. You know? I help people.
Oh, you help people!
You
jerk people!
But no homo! No homo! I ain't homo!
Dude, you. No, they already called you out. Hans is gay. Hans is drunk. Hans is sad.
I know, everybody's just fucking.
And now
gay.
Angry.
He's about to be regretful and then he'll pass out.
This is the fucking stupidest Saturday night.
Are you helping Hans?
How did you even get in my room?
We walked in.
You walked in.
Greg,
you
no
traitor!
Door.
Yeah, we opened the door.
I was just sitting here.
There's no door, we just walked
we
in.
We opened the door.
Oh my god, my stomach is. Oh, do you want some fish jerky? Who wants fish jerky?
What the fuck?
Try some fish jerky.
I'm gonna take this jerky, actually.
No!
Oh, dude, it smells like 40-year-old woman pussy, dude.
Alright, I'm backing out. I'm going in again. Oh!
It's pretty good.
I can't even.
No, it's
the
good.
Smell just turns me off too
that's
much.
That's pretty good.
Oh my god, that feels so.
It's actually pretty good.
Oh my god.
Is it good?
No, I gotta try that shit.
If another person subs, will I down this? Yes, I will.
No, don't down that. Down that.
No, no.
Oh,
are you
down
downing?
That
I'm not downing that. Oh, God.
Come on, you can do it.
Dude, if I down that, I will be sick.
If another person subs, James will jerk us all off.
Oh, no, man. No.
Wow,
man.
Look at that. Delicious.
Man, I ain't a prostitute delicious. Now. Fuck you guys. I down beers, but I don't down fucking sick shit.
You don't down beer. Do you down this shit? This is not beer, guys. It's apple juice.
It ain't apple juice. It's 3%. I'm already drunk.
Yeah,
3. So just
yeah.
3?
Yeah. Hey, 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 hey. 3 is 3. It's higher than
what
2.
What am
one.
I even... Man.
It's a lot.
What are you doing? I don't even know. Haven't you got better things to do than watch me play stupid video games? But
it's so funny because we're interacting.
Yeah, I know. Through. My viewers are thinking, shit.
You got a new sub, I think.
That's the follow.
Yeah, that's a follow.
Follows are here, subs over here. Every time someone subs, I get like £1.50.
Oh.
Alright. So if people sub, I get money. But if people follow, that's just like adding. So if you look, let me just like tell you some information. That's how many people have watched my thing. I've had almost 800,000 people watch
what?
My stream.
Fuck, that's
I've had I have 5,200, almost 5,300 people who follow me, and I have 23 subs. That's not many, but that's like 22 people that pay money to watch
me.
Can
you like sub twice?
You can only sub once.
All right.
But it's like $4.99, so that means I get half, and Twitch gets the other half. And so I get a little bit of money, which is like a pound something.
You get like
I get some money. So every like 2 months or 3 months, I get.
You guys,
like
every
pounds.
Time you sub, he buys another one of these, and this night happens again.
Yes. So, yeah.
Every time you sub, James gets a little lonelier deep down.
He has one more subscriber.
And then I realize how sad I am really am because I'm fucking playing a video game trying to fucking get popular, but no, I can't.
And while drinking apple juice, well, in front of five guys,
I drink
guys.
Apple juice.
Okay, James.
Are like, those are not live watches. Like,
those are live. Yeah.
Everybody, I have 175 people at the moment
live.
Who are watching me
nice.
Right now.
Oh, alright.
That piece of meat you're chewing on smells nice.
Really? This was like 100 and something yen.
It's not that good.
It's not amazing, but it's okay.
Slim Jims are way better than that.
Yo, give me a meat bite.
It's not good. Take a tiny bite. It's not good.
How do I get this meat
it's
out of the
front?
Pack?
Oh
all
right. My god. You
someone subs, I drink this. I down this, okay? Someone subs, I down this.
It's not even about the alcohol, it's just the pure amount.
It's the amount, because if I do this, I need to go to the toilet really soon, because this is like almost full.
Forget that. Okay, 3 subs, and he's going to go to the toilet for a different reason, because he's going to be like having diarrhea.
Okay, alright, okay.
3 subs. All right, 3 subs.
For 5 subs, I would fucking down.
5 subs?
It.
Dude, man.
Dude, this is nasty. This is nasty. This is really nasty. I ain't fucking drinking that. I ain't fucking drinking that for like 2 subs. Oh, no, for 3 subs. Maybe 4, maybe 5, but yeah, 5 definitely.
Yeah,
I would fucking down.
If you get 5 subs and you drink that, I'll write Hans's toilet on the toilet for you.
Oh shit, man, I'm so fucking drunk. And we're going in for another game right now.
Is that guy on Mythbusters? That's another Japanese guy. Down it or I will unsub. Can you really unsub?
That's
no unsub. Overt racism, please. How was that racist?
No, don't talk, Justin. You love
except
me.
Hans, but okay. How many mines did you hit last game? Why are you drunk? Intentio is not amazing. 3% is not enough. 3% is not enough.
I already had like 10% stuff. Everybody knows.
We'll do it, we'll do it.
Drink every time you want.
Yeah, come up with a drinking game for this
shit. Yeah.
I do. Every time I lose something, I fucking drink. Right?
Well, that means when you lose a game, that means you drink.
Then I drink the whole thing.
Not that, dude, that.
Oh, no, yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm not fucking drinking that.
Because that's when you really lose the game.
Fuck that, man.
You go on the toilet.
You get stakes in the game if you have to drink that if you lose.
Yeah, if I drink that, I want to be, like, seriously wealthy. Because that is just not nice.
Well, yeah, I mean, then you'll win. Because you won't want to drink that.
No, because... Yeah. Shit. I can't even open. Why can't I open? Oh, yeah.
You let the Brits down drinking apple juice. Who's this fourth man you've broken up?
British people drink cider a lot, no?
What happened to all the viewers? Everybody just disappeared. No. Everybody doesn't like me.
Well, you're not playing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get a game. It's not happening.
Because you suck.
Do you have a clan or something?
No.
I'll do a 2.5% beer if you've done another one of those cider things. It's not cider.
Eating, it's not even cider. It's like Udinglosawa.
All right, I'm about to like give up right now.
$12.5 doesn't cover the hospital bill.
Oh, we have a game.
Health insurance here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Ho. Oh no, I'm sorry, Rowing. I'm gonna try hard here.
Are you actually playing Japanese people now because of the high ping from like?
Probably. I don't even know. They're probably not. Actually, this guy and this guy are clan mates, so they're probably on talking to. They probably got good coordination.
Oh,
this
really?
Guy, this guy. We don't know the. He's Korean, I think. Oh, Korea. Yeah. So I think.
Can you see the ping from the other people?
Nah.
Oh,
he's probably lagging, but don't worry. We got this. I can, like, totally do stuff.
Can you even talk to that other guy? Korea Wing? Korea
Wing?
Nah,
we can't. I can't talk to this guy.
Is that, like, push to talk or something?
Well, no, I type.
Alright, it's so slow, though.
Yeah.
I will type to this guy.
Maybe, like I don't know, like, what's it called? TeamSpeak or, like, Mumble or whatever.
Okay, so, how did you come here?
Whoa, we...
Through the fucking door?
Yeah.
through the door, but... You don't normally you don't normally venture down this far down south.
No, actually, like it's, I went to come and pick up a movie from like CP.
Yeah. CP.
And like what movie? I don't know when actually.
The interview.
The interview. Oh, that's not a bad movie, man. The interview is like a pretty cool movie. I watched that. The time.
13.
Shit, yeah, it's 11:13. I don't even know what even happened to this thing.
Just had story time at Logan's place.
We should have story time at Logan's. So I just go to Logan's and like hug him.
Because there's Logan's magical last night where he made out with some tough dude's wife.
Yeah, did you hear about that? That was funny. He lost his entire iPhone 6.
Yeah, I heard about that a lot.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
See you later, Black.
Oh, whoa, there's a bunch of trucks outside.
Damn. A bunch of trucks? Like, oh, yeah, shit.
One, two, three, there's some four,
trucks.
Five.
Look at those trucks, man. It's a fucking...
What's on them, actually?
I don't even know.
There's
some trucks. There's trucks, man. There's fucking trucks outside.
I think all they could see was the window.
I know, right? That's all they probably could see. They can't make out that quality of stream...
Well, the quality is probably decent, right? Because the internet's pretty fast.
This camera here is like 1080p.
Damn.
But, because it's that tiny, they probably couldn't tell that was trucks outside. But there's probably evacuation notice.
Is that actually live, the thing you're recording, or what you're...
This is all live. Everything here is live.
No, but is this feeding back? Because like, there's no delay whatsoever.
Oh, because yeah, there's no delay here because this is...
Oh, yeah, cast. It's just like, yeah.
Yeah, but then there's like at least a minute or so. No, probably about 20 seconds or so delay.
But I mean, the audio is all synced up, right? So there's no delay.
Yeah, something like that. So there's no audio.
The
audio
is probably pretty good because we get a decent mic.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Right? I brought this all from the UK too, right?
What did you buy here?
Computer you bought here, equipment you brought back from the UK.
Yeah, all my all these screens are from the UK. Apart from this one.
Yeah. Like, we have a fresh grenadier squad.
like you would, I've seen it's pretty cheap here. You can get like
yeah, it's cheaper nice than the UK, definitely.
Or whatever for like a little more.
Compared to the States, it's not cheaper. Because cheap, like in the States, we have like a lot of online electronic websites and stuff. You know your get-go, you can get it for cheaper.
Guys, you're making this right now.
Electronic shopping here sucks. Like online shopping, it's not much cheaper, but I can get stuff for like 50-80% off.
Where did Greg and Logan go? Do they like ban me?
Gonna smoke.
Oh man, fuck those guys. They don't fucking love me anymore. They have no love.
Oh, it's snowing right now.
You didn't notice? Look at that, man! Look at the light right there.
I'm just saying that fucking Logan's phone is gone for good if it's outside right now.
Yeah, of course, man. Oh, I'm being burned alive right now. I better get out of this house.
Probably gone.
You always play on the same map, aren't you?
I don't play on the same map.
Like 90% of the time.
No. This map is like just a normal map. This like a
hey, listen to your stream. More apple juice.
They want more apple. All right, I'm drinking. Here's the apple juice. I would fucking right in fucking Ken's face. Apple juice. There you go.
You can't actually tell from the can it's apple juice. Right? Oh, there's an apple on there.
It's green. It's red even. Apples are red sometimes. There we go. It's apple juice. You can tell from the color. It's apple juice. This player better not die because I need them to build my next tier.
It literally just tastes like apple juice.
Oh my god, I feel really sick right now. I probably should not drink.
This is drink vodka, fucker.
I don't have any vodka. You guys both. Oh my god.
You wouldn't even touch vodka, guys. You won't even touch vodka. Our headquarters has
been approved. Ah, scheisse.
Yeah, one time we were having like a little interview, like.
Fuck you! No, don't use a Molotov. I was playing
his game here, and me and Logan were just like sitting here and talking and stuff, and just. The commenters.
Wait! Like, get wrecked! Get wrecked, conscript squad! Fuck you!
Yeah,
fuck you!
We're incredibly rich.
Oh, you got killed! Oh, watch this! Watch this! Watch this skill! Watch this skill! Alright, right, watch this whole entire squad! Please kill! No! Oh, I missed it! Oh, I'm too drunk to fucking calculate shit! Dude, that entire squad would have died if I fucking. Calculated correctly, but because I was drunk, it didn't fucking work. Right, you know.
Drink, don't sip it.
Oh no! I run! I couldn't do it, dude. You fucking killed one of my dudes.
He was not me, man. Does it look
shit.
Like it's waterproof?
No.
It has so many stains on it.
Shit, yeah. You guys. I fucking almost lost the entire squad. I want puke on
it. Neymar was at an Inuit cafe in Tokyo and puked all over the beer.
Really? How did you do that? Did you drink too much?
Well, yeah, apparently I did.
You should apparently you did. You don't even remember it.
Well,
apparently. Apparently. You woke up the next day and you were like, oh shit.
Yeah,
oh my god. Well, so what's people chirping? Epic drunk nade, number one. Yeah, sorry guys, that could have been so good! That could have been like the best nade ever, but then it kind of went.
Literally, you're speaking some weird jargon right here.
You teach me. COH2, that's the company of heroes?
Yeah.
I can teach you.
I will teach you how to drink.
That is a worthy offer. I will take you up on that. Oh my god, this poor squad's dying. He must get into the territory so he cannot connect his fuel. If he connects his fuel, he has fuel income, and therefore he can fill tanks. We must not let him fill tanks, because if he fills tanks, I am fucked. Oh no, listen, oh shit. I wasn't quick enough to stop that guy from it. We shall focus the squad down. He's gonna lob a Molotov. There you go, that squad's about to lob a Molotov. But then he backed away because he was smart about it. Then we're gonna lob another one. Then we're gonna focus, we're gonna retreat that squad, get the half track out. But half track's on the field. Reinforce. And then we bring this squad into play. Pull this one back. Charge in here.
Hey, it's been a challenge.
Oh shit.
Arms drinks more alcohol than that.
No. Shit, man. I already had one sub tonight for this challenge.
Are you
going
to pass out, huh? No. Just a little bit more of alcohol for the apple juice.
And you drink this as well?
Yeah. Yeah, I drunk stuff. No, go! Oh no, my half track! I just made you, and your fucking was dead.
It sounds like a poop attack.
Strong ones when it's like 8 or 9.
Bastards! Yeah, they killed my half track.
I don't know, like if you win 3 or 4 of these, that's actually.
It's not. It's enough to get you buzzed, I guess. Yeah. But like, it doesn't feel that bad when you drink it.
Yeah.
But it doesn't taste good either.
Well, it's just that you don't. It's, it doesn't change the taste.
No, yeah, for sure.
It's cheap. Like, I don't know,
it was cheap. I spent about 1,400 yen on that, this, and then more stuff in my fridge right now. I still need to drink.
Oh, well, you still got more alcohol.
I'm just gonna take one.
No. You pay me money, but you
because
go buy me
alcohol. Drunk,
I'm already drunk. No.
You're gonna throw up all over your
table. Just save your game and give your streamers what they want to watch. Actually, I don't know. I think they would want to watch.
Yeah, they would. They're horrible. Like they want to see me in pain. You know.
You know what? Next time you should just drink wine on your screen. Like 13% red wine. And drink it like you drink your stupid sours.
Oh no.
Like,
ooh, sake.
Like,
sake.
Yeah, they all know you're in Japan, anyways.
Yeah,
right?
So they get a big ones. Right?
Forget the bottle, like the big like cardboard box ones, carton ones.
Like
and
just
place
put
it down.
Here, like
have a straw or something.
They have like 20% or something.
Yeah, right? Shit. And they have like the really really big plastic jugs that are like this big at like software drug.
Yeah.
I'm so surprised they have that stuff.
Even like if you want, like you can even get it at the convenience, like the
at the very
the
bottom.
One pint,
it's huge.
Yeah,
you are in pain every time you watch my stream. Yeah. That's fucking horrible to say. That's not very nice. I'm really sad. Man. You just made me sad for who you are.
Dude, so many trucks.
Why are they trucks? Are they freaking probably because they're clearing the entire lot of snow because there's too much there.
They're not clearing snow. Away.
They're not
putting snow on trucks. Like that.
I remember they did it the other day for another type of snow.
They put snow on trucks and just.
Maybe? I don't think they do that either.
I mean,
that's
the
point. Says, yeah.
To get rid of snow and take it outside the city. What's the point of that adventure?
Well,
if that's the case, we already have so much snow around town.
Well, if that's actually the case, then we could not say that like, the Japanese economy is in bad shape.
Is it wasting your money on that?
Yeah.
Bullshit.
What the fuck did that guy just retrieve his shit? I have like a half track here outside his dudes.
Every time Hans drinks, he puts the can on the side of his mouth.
I can't fucking. Every time I drink, he loves a Molotov, and then I fucking can't save it. Why do you always love a Molotov every time I take a drink? You dick.
Can you
she knows.
Can you comment to the opponent when you like lose, like in the waiting room?
I can tell him that the dick.
You just be like, I lost because I was drinking.
Yeah, but I'm too cool for that shit. I don't need to tell them. They can assume that they beat the Almighty Hands because they played well, but they didn't know that I was fucking wasted. When they played me, because
you should go beat them while
because
you're
I am drunk.
Just yeah,
just play. No, you're not complaining about your gameplay.
I know, right?
You am.
All right, I'm making more. All right, okay, I'm making one. I'm making one.
Okay. Well, obviously, Korean guy's not Korean. I don't think he's Korean. This is his name. Or
you gotta like put like JPM something.
Oh, squad's gonna get wiped.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Oh, it's his squad. Oh, he dodged it.
Isn't like, don't they level up or some shit? The squad's a full level.
Oh man, I lost the squad. Yeah, they get experience. The more kills they get, the stars, the more experience
they
get.
You can heal them up again, right? You can, like,
So, like, I can reinforce them and stuff, and they get more, they get back to full health, and then obviously you want to don't lose squads. So, I mean, this squad should beat that squad, but if he loves a Molotov, which he is about to run! That will fucking murder me, so therefore I will stay outside the range and then just murder him. Okay, they might get a cool rifle in here. Here we go, here we go. Fucking shoot that shit!
Fuck!
Here we go!
He missed.
Did I get it?
No.
I don't think I got it. No. That would have been too. I've done that so many fucking times. Because you can get rifle grenades and that's so sexy.
He's still, like,
oh, he's back.
Hey.
You alright, Logan?
I want my phone!
You lost your phone, bro. How'd you feel?
feels like shit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's so, like now I'm not wasted in a club with a bunch of hoes.
Yeah, so the guy so, who's talking, who's sitting on the bed that you guys can't see, yesterday he went to a bar. And some Japanese guys picked him up and he's like, yo, what's your name? You wanna get bitches? And I threw him in the VIP section for free. And then he lost his phone.
Proceeded to and then I lost my phone, I don't know where
so was it
my
worth
iPhone
it?
6.
So was it worth it?
No.
You had your phone for like 3 months. Not even 3 months. Like,
I would have met a woman who was wealthy and fucked her last night and then realized I had lost my phone and she was like, don't worry, I'll buy you a new one. Then it would have been awesome.
Like Shay's girlfriend.
Yeah.
Really?
Shay's girlfriend is like Shay or something.
Yeah, she's kind of old.
She's like wanting
to be rich.
She rich?
She just wants white cock.
But I mean, she's well off.
She's so horny. She wants your hot white dick.
Well, I mean, like, most.
She's not 30. She's a 30 something.
She wants it.
34. 34.
But like his
ex-girlfriend
also has like 36.
Still.
I don't know.
Yeah, 24 last year, right? All I have to say is my cousin is married. She's about to have her third kid this year. Okay, I think she's 30.
But I mean, if you get with like 30 something, at least he doesn't know her.
She's gonna want kids. Yeah.
Yeah,
like, and he's blowing his load inside of her with no condom.
Are you serious?
Because she said she's on the pill. She said she's on the pill. Bullshit!
I've never seen a single Japanese girl who's actually on the pill.
Bullshit!
You don't have to pill.
She just wants. Yeah. She just wants a fucking kid. She is gonna be dad in like fucking 6 months.
Damn, he's gonna save that money for like buying like a trolley or whatever. We must
go. Fucking idiotic. That's what that is.
Did you actually like?
I've had girls tell me they're on the pill, and I still won't blow my load in that, man. Like I don't give a
shit. You guys.
What I mean, like.
What the fuck you're saying anymore?
Yes.
No, dude, I don't even trust that shit.
Dude, but you gotta take it for like every single day for like a month.
And you have to take it for a month, like before.
Oh,
even,
yeah,
before even like.
I don't even give a shit.
That's
I don't care if you're on the pill, man. No load is going inside of you.
Yeah.
Well, like, I'm telling you, this Japanese.
Get wrecked.
Wait, but like,
I even if she doesn't pull, I'm pulling out and I'm blowing on her face.
Guys,
that makes me feel more powerful anyway. It's less dangerous, and I feel more powerful.
The enemy is taking our territory. I fucking had a girl last night. Oh, she's on to me. Shit.
Natsumi?
Yeah.
I still remember that now. I was trying to talk to her, and the whole time she was just like, yeah,
Superman!
She just pointed to Takuma and be like, he's not my boyfriend! He's not my boyfriend!
You can tell it. Oh, to tell her that he loves your friend.
No, I messaged her.
Yeah,
oh, I just made that fucking shit. Go, go, reverse. Yes, get out of there!
Because her English sucks, right?
Her English is worse than Japanese.
Oh my god.
I've been studying Japanese for 4 months.
Shoot him, Grin! Shoot him, Volk, you got this! Are you, bet. You boss. You boss. Engineers, where you at? Retreat. I need you to repair my ship.
It's like, if you can give me a minute, just like translate.
We are losing a sector.
Then I'm cool. Like, if I don't know where I need to plug in, translator, and text me back. And it's like, like you're speaking and you say something like that. Please talk
cheers
to me.
Just the what?
Talk to me as though I am an infant.
Yeah, you are. You're an infant.
You're an infant.
You're a fucking infant. You don't know what the fuck you're doing anymore.
You're still getting drunk on your mother's milk, dude.
I know. Yeah, I know, right?
You're still sucking on that teat right now, dude.
I love that tea. That tea is nice. That tea is nice and wet. I would have that any fucking day of the week.
That tea is nice and wet.
Man, I remember when I used to suck my mom's tits.
You remember? You remember that
shit? Holy
shit,
man.
Fucking hell, man.
I was like 7.
You were like 7.
She went to the...
I used to fucking like...
Oh, they're asking you about your story, Logan. He went to that club, someone asked him if he wanted bitches, and then what happened?
I want bitches.
I will tell the story, because CP called it really gay.
Not if he used chloroform.
Alright, so I went to this club. I was already drunk because I drank a shit ton before. And I show up, and I meet these Japanese dudes, and they saw me, and they're like, hey man, we like bitches. And I was like, oh, me too. And they're like, we get bitches tonight. And I was like, yes. And they're like, fuck yeah. And they bought me tequila, and I took a bunch of tequila shots. And then I was like, trying to hook a bunch of Japanese dudes up with girls. And so I would like go up to these girls and grind on them. And like, I would like tell a Japanese dude to come in, and then I'd like sneak off and like tell him to start grinding on her. So I was like, you know what I'm saying? I passed the baton off.
The baton.
Yeah, and then I went to go take a piss, and there's this dude just staring at me pissing while he was pissing. And I was like, excuse me? And I look over at him, he's like, what is your name? And I was like, Logan? He's like, oh, come with me. I was like, what the fuck? So like,
but
I just...
But it actually went with him.
Yeah. I mean, I was smashed. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, and I just go with him, and then he just like walks into the VIP lounge. And he just had this whole place to himself, and the bodyguard was like, the bouncer was like, nah, you can't come in. And then he was like, nah, he's cool. So I come in, I sit down, and then like they immediately give me a beer. And then like out of nowhere, this dude waves in like 3 girls, and they come in, they start feeding me like this beef. Sauteed beef.
I'm so fucking, man. Every time you tell this story, I'm so fucking jealous.
Dude, like these, like I have like 3 girls around me, and we're sitting.
Fuck, that's
and I'm
next.
Drinking free beer, and they're feeding me free meat. And it
he
was
got free
awesome.
Meat.
Got free meat. And then there's this one girl, and we like had this really weird eye contact moment, and then we just started kissing and shit. And then the dude that invited me to VIP lounge told me that was his wife. And I was like, oh, so I'm kissing your wife. And then I thought it wasn't his wife, and it got really awkward.
Ooh, what was that? Before
I got mega drunk, got really confused. Next thing I knew, I was walking back in the snow, about to fall over and die. Realized I didn't have my phone. Oh, and then my key to get back into the dorm was in my phone case. So I'm standing outside the dorm at 4 a.m., hammered drunk, pissed because I lost my phone. Then I don't have a key to get in. So I'm
and it's
outside
like freezing. Like
it's freezing, and so I'm standing outside screaming, fuck, as loud as I can, and I throw a snowball to try to hit James' window. And I guess I missed or nailed it or something. And then I was like curled up in a ball outside, about to fall asleep in the snow and die. And then James comes out of nowhere, like a bearded god, and just fucking saves me. And I don't have a phone. And I didn't get laid. Because that dude was apparently married to that fucking
damn.
Man. You missed the bar for the guy who tries to go make out with his wife and nothing happened. She like pushed him away.
He's like transcribing what you said.
Wow.
I don't know. 3 girls.
Just in case.
3 memes
that they can read it.
3 beer.
I'm so hardcore. 3 girls,
yeah.
Bro.
Americans, such a disgrace. I'm so. Damn.
Yeah, it's always like really, really like against Americans.
Yeah. Is somebody that's playing America in this game or something American?
This is America. Oh wait, these guys are Americans up here.
Oh man.
Are they your opponents or?
Oh man, that'd be fucked
up. I just wiped some shit. I just wiped his fucking tank off the field.
The fuck was that? That's not a tank.
That was. That
had like flames coming out.
No!
Control.
No!
Control.
My fucking tank! My fucking half track even.
Oh! Good, blew up.
Mine. Where you got that one?
His wife's probably married to your phone right now.
Yeah, he probably like kissed you, like took your phone.
Oh, my back hurts.
Once your phone got stolen, that's when we fucked with you.
Why would they steal my phone? Just like he said, alright, just a vision there. Yeah, like, well.
Because they can sell that for a lot of money.
Yeah. I'm going in Bulls Deep, guys. I'm going in fucking Bulls Deep.
Yeah, wipe and sell it.
You think that dude knows how to do it? Yeah, if he's sure. Well, I mean, like, he's having his wife kiss you just to get your phone.
Why just take my phone? Why not take my wallet?
Because then, like, your phone's way more worth.
Yeah, you don't have any cash, man. You're a fucking foreigner student. Yeah.
19 years old.
Yeah, they know you're 19 too.
I'm going boost deep! Fucking Judas in the base!
No fucking way, man.
In the base!
I'm fucking lying, literally
so much bad fucking shit happened.
I'm fucking running through your base, motherfucker!
VIP night worth it now?
No!
Get out of that tank! Run, tank! Fucking run!
Oh, run!
Look at that base camp!
Wait, is this dude right here talking shit over the computer though? Like,
no, he's not talking shit.
No, he's like, bro.
Red is just talking what you said, right?
Yeah.
No, you gotta come down and go up. He was like, I'm talking shit.
It was way
three girls, bro. I'm so hardcore. Such a disgrace. Such a disgrace.
And before that, there was like Americans.
Talking shit from behind a computer screen.
But that's what they're good at.
Three girls, three meat, three beer.
Oh man,
people who want to piss you off on the computer. That's what they're good at.
Like, oh man, trolls be out tonight, dude.
New messages below.
We won.
Hey, you won, James.
Please be nice, game moderator.
What?
Please be nice.
Oh man, I need to go to the loo so bad, man.
Oh dude, we'll play for you.
No, don't fucking play for me.
We got this.
All right, I'll take the movement, and you guys take the. All
right,
shooting.
Fuck it. All right, you got it. I really need to go. Right, fuck
it. All right, play. Let us play.
Okay. Oh my god, this is so fucking exciting.
I'm gonna
Who
stop.
Takes the headphones?
Wait, how do we play?
I'll take the headphones.
Alright, you take the headphones. I'll take the mouse.
Okay, fucking.
I'll take the left half of the keyboard.
Alright.
And just send it forward. And if it almost dies.
Hey, let's just make it. Oh. Let's just, like, use the chat and piss off.
Yeah. No! Seriously, guys. I'll be back in, like, 5 seconds. So if you fuck up, I'm gonna murder you.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, James.
So he just left his room.
So we're gonna lock the door.
Yeah, like three subs.
What am I doing?
The door and do shit.
Oh shit! Yeah, dude. Fucking! What am I doing? Searching for Axis.
Yeah, dude. That red guy speakeasy does
those
not
trolls,
like
those bro.
That pedo must. Oh god, this smells so
that
bad.
That pedo mustache. Oh, please. Wait, what?
What?
Please.
Hey, you have to ban that dude.
Hansi.
No, find my phone. He's asking about the
find
my phone.
No, find my phone. Oh yeah, no, we did try
please,
find my
please
phone.
Please ban the speaker easy.
Hey,
oh,
James, you're not James.
Stan. Does James have a microphone? Like a...
Yeah, there's a microphone.
No, not a microphone like that. Like, an actual microphone.
What?
Oh, he has a microphone!
Hey, we gotta find his hentai collection. He gets a sub if you find his hentai collection.
He gets a sub. Have you guys seen his tissue block?
Here's his hentai collection right here. sub, bitch! Here's
money.
His hentai.
We're trying to raise money for James.
Dude, I'm stealing James's microphone because the Japanese guys need it. They're gonna do
that. Pit him nothing. It's finding a game. Please.
No, there's gonna be a party.
Trying to operate a computer. Looks like a caveman.
Please be gentle, Hansi Simp. With an M. Simp.
Speak easy.
I'll sub you if you find his.
Like, there's still trucks driving.
Where is he?
Have you seen those trucks? Man, they've been going.
Looks like caveman trying to operate a computer. It is. I mean,
there's still trucks outside.
Holy shit, that's crazy.
They've been going for like 30 minutes.
That's actually pretty interesting. What the fuck's going on?
Yeah, I don't know.
What are
they
doing?
I don't know.
Explosion.
Yeah, it's like a caveman dorm in here.
You guys are awesome.
His keyboard's
James?
Covered shit.
Hey James, we're awesome and you're not.
He's locked outside of his room right now.
Just to get off the door for a second. Jesus Christ. Jeez, how do you even...
He can't open the fucking door.
Greg just doesn't know how to unlock the door.
What is wrong with you?
James, we didn't get to
James.
It says, I'll sub you if you find his hentai collection.
They need karaoke. Karaoke.
Microphone. Is this the only...
All right. Come here.
Yeah, that'll work.
Plug it into the back of... Oh, my God.
Wait, does it have to be
trucks? Allah, you act.
Do it.
Do you need what do you need?
Why? Oh, because
Of the explosion. Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, man. Is that racist?
Incredibly, that's how Charlie happened. I'm not gonna lie, okay? That's what I honestly think. Like,
here's all this.
You fuck with someone's religion, they don't like it, and someone doesn't know how to express their
yes.
Ooh, game starting. Oh my God, this is fucking exciting. Oh, Jesus.
James, would you let them borrow this on the...
Let's do it.
Let's
fucking go.
What?
Hans looks like he's hitting a midlife crisis.
Like last time. Remember last time?
Yeah, he's singing karaoke in his room.
And he's like 19.
He's not 19.
Yeah, he's older.
I'm 19. He's a bit older than
that. They can borrow it if they say they love me.
Alright.
These people are all in midlife crisis.
Because you know
I'm tuck your shirt, faggot.
Untuck your shirt, faggot.
My shirt's on top.
It says you guys were looking at his boxers. Stiney's in the karaoke mic.
Do you love me?
No.
Oh.
Dude, how long does it take to play a fucking game, bro?
Do you just chill?
Bro.
Forever.
This game is loading screens, man.
Deus ex machina. Conflict her technology.
I'm so fucking drunk right now.
Yeah, drink some more. Have some more,
dude. Finish that shit.
Yes.
Okay. Right. Let me grab that squad.
Grab.
Yeah. Click. Yeah. There you go. And then click A. That button there.
A.
That button there. Yeah.
A.
Yeah. And then click Q.
Q.
Yeah. And then press it there.
Right there.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, shit.
Work it.
Build that shit.
This is real. We're getting the lyrics of the karaoke mic.
Right. I have four dudes. Like, what the fuck is this?
Alright. And then once they build that, press the little mini map and press right click onto that little point there.
Wait, that's what's right?
Right. Right, you know. Right there. No, you're not clicked it. That, move down a bit. Oh God!
What do I even do?
Alright. You might have to go with another squad, man, so click to that and then click Q.
Do they die from the pool?
Right, you've got some great ideas, well done. They'll now be produced and sent to the fuel point, which is on the right hand side of the map. If you look to the left, you'll see a little fuel point.
Are you a tour guide?
Right hand side.
Man.
Look onto the right hand side of the map and press and then set the running point. Do you know what a rally point is, Logan?
What the fuck?
Logan, do you know what a fucking rally point is?
Rally point!
Fucking rally, man! You go to a fucking...
Oh my God! Oh my God! What are they?
Send them there! Send them to that fuel point! No, that's the victory point! That looks like fuel! That is fucking...
Yes!
Wait, I'm blessing them,
Yes, you've done it. You've
done it. Where am I?
Where are you? You're on the somewhere.
Oh, you pressed right click.
Right, so let's build another squad. You've got like a lot of resources, so keep building squads, man. You need to build more squads.
Where do I build squads?
Right here!
Yeah.
Q!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah! Keep playing it! If you're going to play this game, he can fucking build grenadiers, man.
Whoa, what's this thing flashing on the map, dog?
Okay, that probably means he needs help. If he needs help, don't fucking worry, because you're so fucking broke, you don't need to help him.
Yeah, I'm too.
You just fucking worry about yourself.
Everybody start yelling.
There are like people coming.
Yeah, dude, they're gonna kill you, right?
Yeah.
To the
enemies?
Oh my God, I'm really.
They're gonna come kill you.
No, just tell this guy, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. expect
I'm so Cesari
to win
to win.
This is his team.
Damn, is his ranking gonna go like
down?
Gamera.
Are they like cleaning the? What?
We have some interesting developments outside.
It's huge.
They're pulling the big machines.
The big machines have turned up. And
wait, if that guy's rank is gonna drop, won't you just quit the game then?
I don't know how to type on this.
Maybe
thing,
like
man.
You get like the penalties for like rage quitting.
Oh yeah. Time stop, in. Please. My ears are
Steven. Steven.
Oh dear.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm really sorry, Chris. Are you trying to
say? Oh, what? You can't say I'm drunk as fuck in the game?
I'm really drunk right now, and I'm fucking vibrating.
Just say I'm smashed on alcohol.
I'm gonna make more people.
Just keep making people?
Wait, if I click on them. Oh.
Can you send them there to fight?
What's over here?
Little fight's happening over there,
like. It's like a gang fight, dude. There's like four dudes on.
Look on the right. Look on the right. Look what's happening over there. Oh, man, you're probably going to lose that fight.
Resin is telling Hans to
stop. Tell him to retreat.
How?
Hey! Shut up. Let's talk more
dreams. This one. You click the blue spot.
So smash.
Oh, that blue spot just died. You found out this game. Logan. Just get the fuck out right now.
Alright.
One time. Let's go.
Alright.
Someone else take over.
Save the game. Go.
I don't know how to fucking play this game. I've never even played Warcraft.
Let me just fucking win. Fuck.
Grenadiers.
Go. Yes.
Yes. New units are... New units are...
Oh, yeah.
Gotta put down sick rat for helping Hans.
Yeah, his name. Oh shit.
His name is helping Hans.
Oh no! Oh no!
What happened? Did you break it?
Oh no! I broke it.
No, you plug it in. You turned it off, you stupid dick. I didn't even touch it. What's
it
off?
Ran out of battery. Though.
No.
Yeah.
There you go.
His name is helping Hans. He likes to play his games all day, every day. Our headquarters has been improved. When he's drunk, we can now build night mechanized
infantry. Fuck you.
That's all I got. I'll be there on.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Not even, what's the time? It's not even like 1 o'clock yet. Fucking hell, man.
Not even 1 o'clock. Is the speakeasy still talking shit?
Like the trucks are gone, but like the
please ban friends.
Please ban friends.
He left. Doesn't even realize. The female Asians. There was one in James' room. He snuck her in the men's only dorm. They talked for 20 minutes on his bed and they went bad. That was it.
It was the best
night. Nothing happened.
It was the greatest.
It was the greatest night. Nothing happened. Absolutely nothing happened.
The Asian dude. They're talking about you.
The Asian dude? Yeah, half of them thought I was like Japanese. Even though I'm not speaking Japanese.
Did your teammate leave?
No, he's still here. He's somehow still here.
No, he quit.
Chris, I'm so glad you're here.
Okay, glad.
Because the party's better with more.
James and just drinks a lot of this, like.
You are a valuable individual.
He's trying to play
drinking apple juice. Oh no, it's filthy.
It's not apple juice. It's a nice cider. It's nice. It's like a really nice.
But he gets drunk when he's playing this game, and he's just screaming, yelling with his.
Ringo.
Oh my! I'm not Ringo Sauer. I am Hans.
For fuck's sake, he is still there. Yeah.
I want female in this biatch.
Yeah,
what are they doing there? Are they like getting rid of everything?
This thing could actually be in the game.
Huh?
Like this thing could actually be out of like from the game.
Yeah. Hans, your teammate left.
He didn't leave. He loves me. He loves me. He believes. Believes in the cause of the third.
I think
right.
He realizes by now that you're back.
No. No, he does not. Oh shit, there's a lot of dudes that it's like.
Because Logan literally was pressing like three buttons, made like eight soldiers, and they all died.
Yeah, you used to tell him that, like, you. Like, there's still hope.
There's still
hope. There's still hope, young one. We have got this in the bag.
Is it possible if your teammate leaves, can you just keep playing?
Yeah, watch this guy get wrecked right now. Boom!
whole squad almost get wiped. Volk, these guys better fucking finish the job.
Dude, that guy runs fucking fast.
Oh, but now he's fucking dead. What's he gonna do when he's dead? Nothing. That's what he's gonna do. He's gonna do fucking nothing. Let's grab that. Let's build a freaking Panzer Grenadier squad because they can fucking shoot. Alright, oh, we've got some. Wait, let's just turn. Let's do that. Wait for it. There we go, you can hear some shit. You can hear some stuff now. Oh god, here comes some Americans.
Are you streaming the game channel as well?
Oh shit, James, man, I just thought. What happens if you watch someone stream when you played them? Like, yeah, your opponent watches your stream.
That's called stream cheating, and it's very and it's frowned upon.
Frowned upon.
Everybody gets big frowns when they fucking see
like,
that.
Oh shit! Literally, like, put the stream here and like.
What a shit ton of speak easy's comments has just got deleted.
Oh, someone just moderated that shit.
Oh shit! Did you have to realize? So are any of you Mormons?
Mormons, we are.
What does that have to do with anything?
What's Blizzard? Turn out to Blizzard.
Oh, Blizzard. Oh, well, Blizzard happens in this game, and then you can't see shit.
Oh, so it's like,
what? Nothing.
Oh, the trucks are
there. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at that thing. That's a fucking bulldozer or what?
Yeah, they're bulldozing the snow.
What? That's a surprise. How come they don't do that all the time? More messages below. I want to see his racy comments. Message deleted. Speaker Easy has been timed out, and then he got unbanned by Resin.
Is that a picture of Hitler? No.
What is that?
I wouldn't be surprised if there was a picture of Hitler.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
That's a kappa. That's like a troll. That's a troll face.
Oh, right.
So people are trolling you, if you know what I mean.
They're like trolling. They troll every. Well, he trolls every time Logan's on. So. if you think that's funny, that is that a picture of Hitler? It's the German guy that said it.
I don't know what happened in my stream anymore.
Them all gang.
Yeah, your stream is ridiculous. You guys, people talk about the most random shit. I don't think they care about what you play anymore.
Yeah, they
don't.
They're
just
they just come up and they're like, hey, meet up on James' stream and talk about random bullshit. Like, there's that one time when like half of them started talking about this old rock band or some shit.
Oh shit.
Are you dying?
Yeah.
Firefight.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck your little tank, bro. Fuck your tank.
It's fuck your tank. Down.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
You got it?
I got it. A fucking little tank died, and I have the territory, and I'm building another half track. And I now have control of this side of the field. My teammate is now progressing because I managed to repel an onslaught. But it will also now plant a shit ton of mines down so that we're all deja vu.
Why are they ganging up on the flag?
And I need to put the mic in because people are going to rage. Fuck, wrong button. This one. Fuck, I can't even fucking...
Get in there.
You're dying, James. You're dying. Right. Ugh. Okay. Boom. Give you an MG. Come up here. Half track. Okay. So guys, this game is called Company Heroes. It's about Germans versus Americans and Soviets, and you know World War II things. Because in World War II, the world was against each other, and Germans were bitches. And
oh, too bad Simon's not here.
Simon was Russian. Yeah, Simon was here the other day, and he was like, "Fucking go Russians." It's quite funny, but the Russians actually won, so he was really happy, and I was kind of depressed. So.
What team are you playing?
I'm playing the Germans right now because the Germans are fucking sexy. And they have fucking awesome weaponry.
You know.
They have fucking epic tanks, man. I'm getting attacked by all these Americans right now, but I'm setting my MG42 up so that they're gonna get suppressed when they try and attack this point. We've got reinforcements coming down here.
Hey, do you get to use like U-boats in this game?
No, man, you can't use U-boats. You get planes, but you get to use Blitzkrieg. You get to have tanks which go really fast. Oh shit, there's about to drop RT on me, so I better spread all my shit out. So I'm just gonna spread some stuff around. Oh, ow, ooh, ooh, ooh.
I can't imagine.
Well,
like, it still looks like you're gonna beat
them. Yeah, here I'm gonna beat them, because this guy doesn't know how to play for shit.
He's not running, why isn't he running?
Ooh, and if I rob a grenade in the middle of his shit, he's going to lose everything. Oh, she's going to lob a grenade at me, but I'm going to dodge it. There's one guy. So that's all good. We're all good here. My teammate on the other side is not doing too well.
You hear this? Hans is a bad host. He doesn't have chairs.
I don't have
like
chairs.
My butt hurts so bad
I'm
right
so
now.
I'm so sorry you don't have chairs.
I'm sitting on the frame of his
bed.
Yeah, I'm not even sitting.
Go buy yourself a chair. Or bring your chair for your room from upstairs or downstairs. Or
I said U-boats, and then they're like, this guy is so stupid. And then they said U-boats, as in drink?
U-boats.
What am I supposed to say then? Submarine?
We all live on the yellow submarine.
In the yellow submarine.
On the yellow submarine. Don't you love a submarine? I love submarines. They're fucking cool.
What happens if you're in a submarine during a meltdown? That just means you're
during a meltdown.
Then you're screwed, period. Right? You can't escape.
Yeah.
Watch this thing get wrecked. One shot. Boom. He's gonna get out of the range? No, he got out of the range. He's lucky. So therefore, we shall
keep saying your mate left.
Oh, did he leave? Oh, he probably did leave. Don't worry. If he left, I will still win. The bot is still... It's shit. Bots are shit in this game. So, like, computer of AI. But I still win, because these guys are so bad. Look at that. He just lost the entire squad there.
Do you get, like, a penalty for leaving the game? For rage quitting?
No, unfortunately you don't. Well, not like League of Legends or something.
Have you ever played
League? But it is apparently frowned upon.
Yeah, people don't know. Yeah, it's partly frowned upon. You know what I mean, Chris, yeah. Run away. Oh my god, the bot. I don't know how to bot.
Wait, have you played League before?
Yeah, I played League before. Bots, League's
like... What was your champ?
None. Because I don't play it much.
The hentai.
Why is this guy's being highlighted?
Can we pay like extra money to have it
red? Yeah, to get it highlighted.
What highlight?
On your comment thing, this guy's comments, it's like highlighted in blood red.
Look at that,
what the fuck is this?
Austrian. Yeah, because he's talking directly to me because he said my name in
Oh, so why doesn't everybody do that?
Like, because not everybody knows about that, or not everybody wants to make a direct message.
It's the enemy CPU, now your mate is CPU.
Yeah, my mate's CPU, and I have to deal with CPU. CPU is normally really bad.
No, he's selling, he's pro, just because he knows the fucking highlight shit.
Oh, my head! He fucking headbutted me, man! Shit. Chris is going all out tonight.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, why is this not on camera? Oh, man. I just got wrestled by a Bulgarian.
Bulgarian?
Who's a Bulgarian? What the fuck is a Bulgarian?
Don't you stop! Pulling down my pants. Put Marvelous Mix on his. Oh, fuck you. At Han, helping Hans, I'm pro. The fuck with him.
Oh my god! Holy shit, where the fuck did this all come from? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah. I never lose one. Yeah. I haven't lost my phone for like 6 years.
For like 6 years?
Yeah, the last time I lost was like 6 years ago. I left it at my tennis place. With my tennis coach. I don't know. We are losing
a sector. 420 blaze it YOLO swag it.
Not anymore, not really. I don't think so. I prefer asses, but that doesn't mean I don't love titties.
Oh my god.
How do they know that you're a tit man?
Because last night when we were talking about tits and tits and bums. I said that I was a tip man rather than a boob man. Do you remember
that? Yeah, I remember that. That was at a tip man rather than boob man. Tip man rather than ass man.
I'm trying. Oh, man, I'm fucking so drunk right now.
Oh my god.
That was, yeah, that was at T-Bird. You were like, you, I like boobs more than ass.
You should have sobered up.
No.
What were you guys drinking? No one is drinking except him. He's drinking apple juice. I kid you not. It's called apple sour. It has 3% alcohol. It's from Seiko Mart. Seiko.
Psycho Mart is still open, so if you guys want to get alcohol, you're welcome to join.
Oh my god, schoolgirl piss. Is that what you like? No, it's school grills.
Piss.
I don't know. Say
school grill.
I don't know. He went back to his room if you screamed. Ooh!
Ooh!
420 blaze it, YOLO swag it at Helping Hans. Look, I'm sorry, but you're wrong.
I'm wrong.
Boobs are not better.
Boobs are not better than tits.
They're the same thing, you mean ass.
Are you? Yeah, he's true. What's
the difference between boobs and tits? I don't remember. There's tits. If you want to be anal, tits are tits. Boobs are boobs. I like boobs and ass. I don't like to discriminate, I guess. Why you no drink sake?
I have no sake. If I had sake, I would drink sake.
Why don't you drink sake? Just go buy some sake. Don't drink any more apple juice anymore.
Dude, this thing is like still half full, man. You like sip this?
Fuck, man.
Like
if you're
in your eyes, you feel like,
are you guys talking about soft contact?
Yeah.
You
don't. You feel him when you put them on. You don't like. Fuck. Just the last thing.
Fuck.
Like, I don't know, 30 seconds. Enemy is predicting losses upon us.
Yeah. The Athela. It's not Athena's. It's a. The Athelas project. Yes, I made it in time. You are still streaming? Are you drunk yet?
I am so drunk.
Stop touching my asshole, Greg.
Stop!
Greg,
fuck,
touch
you.
His asshole. Touch his asshole, Greg. You know you want to.
Shove this,
you love that
asshole, ass.
Greg.
You're asking for it.
Fuck you, Greg. Give it to him.
Hans, rage mode on.
Give
not
it to
yet.
Him. Give it to
have
him.
Have more rage mode on.
He's asking if you're drunk yet.
Yeah.
He probably like rejoined the stream and then.
Yeah, come on.
Still drinking the apple juice.
Yeah, he's not getting drunk because he's drinking apple juice. Cunt.
Fuck you, lads. Oh my god.
Why are you no drink sake?
Because I don't have fucking sake. If I had sake, I would drink sake.
It's Seiko.
Go get me some sake from Seiko.
You should just go get it the next time you have to wait for your match to begin again.
God. Half train has arrived. Blizzard. We're actually doing alright. Considering I've just lost half my army. Huh. We're doing alright.
Is this a Blizzard?
Yeah, Blizzard's now effect. Is
you
there a Blizzard outside?
Yeah,
no.
Blizzard here is far worse.
Blizzard here is like.
Yeah, you can still see shit, it's not that bad.
That's boring. Fucking boring, is it? Alright, get
stop,
the fuck
stop
out of
the
here,
game,
man.
Stop the game.
Stop the game, man. If you find this.
You need to drink more.
Stop the game. Someone just said this is boring.
This is boring. What the fuck? The hell are you doing here, then, man? Oh, all right. I'm not good enough for you, then. All right. Is that how it is? All right.
Drink
fucking
more.
Greg.
Drink more.
All right, Greg. All right, Greg. Is that how it is? Oh.
I like you.
What is this unexpected Yowie stream?
Yowie.
Yowie's gay.
I know what Yowie is.
Gay. It's like.
Gay.
It's just gay.
Mark,
it just means
why
gay.
Don't you know that? Yowie just means.
You don't know what Yowie is?
Hey, have you ever heard of this though? You can't have Yowie with that little bit of.
Owie, yeah, I fuck. You've said that at least.
Talking to me,
you
bitch.
You said that so. Put that in the. Put the fucking bin. Shut that in the bin.
Burnable.
Why have I gone into a tactical map?
Hey, yeah, Thelos Project, you can't have Yowie without Owie.
Owie
in the butt.
Owie in the butt.
Oh, I don't even fucking know. These guys are all fucking queer.
Excuse me, James?
Yes. You heard me right, motherfucker. What did I say?
square. Dude, I'm gonna each time you do that, I'm gonna throw each one of your figurines in the trash can.
Please don't do that.
What?
No, I'm serious. They leave my figurines alone. I collect stuff and don't test me.
What figurines are
those? What was up with those trucks earlier, by the way? Did you guys find out what was up with the trucks?
Trucks?
Yeah, I don't know.
They left.
I don't know. They're finally.
No, they're
still. Oh, they just parked down the road.
Well, I don't know. I can't see the trucks, but can you see like their lights?
Oh shit.
They're like, I don't know. Step on the see the lights.
Oh, look at that shit.
Shots. Haha, fuck you. Oh, I one shotted that with. Did you know that in Japan, girls think men have yaoi holes? That's false, and that's also known as an asshole.
Yeah.
But can you see the tracks?
No, nothing. girls have yaoi holes?
No, it says here that. Girls have yaoi. Stein 87 thinks that he says, did you know that in Japan, girls think men have yaoi holes?
What is a
yaoi hole?
That's a good.
No, we're talking about dudes' yaoi holes.
What is a yaoi hole?
A yaoi hole is a
so holy shit, he's got a fucking pizza.
That doesn't make any sense.
This is madness.
Don't push my business, bro. You'll get death from the
side. This is cool.
Well, that's not the troll face.
I don't know.
What?
Hans, are there any news on the Erwin Riko Matsumoto collectible figurine?
I don't fucking know.
Because my wallet is
Do they have names?
They have names.
I'm trying here, guys. I'm getting raped hard.
I'm sure they do. I'm sure James names each one. What's this one called?
I know
what's
the name of the
what's
characters.
What's her called?
I don't know, actually. Anchovy, probably.
Anchovy?
Because she's fucking Italian, base of Italians. I don't know.
Anchovies? Does that mean that she top with her hands moving all the time?
Yeah.
Is that why she has a baton?
Okay, we're about to get the fuel.
Hans prop. Oh my god. Hans probably otaku.
Alright.
Probably.
Hey.
Dude, it's not. He's not an otaku. He's an otaku like. I don't even know, man. His room is a museum.
It's a museum.
Alright, I'm gonna start counting posters. 1, 2, 3.
Dude.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
People have posters in their rooms because people like to actually decorate shit.
14. Plus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Drink vodka, feel Soviet.
No. Yeah, well, it might be the computer. I don't know if this guy is a computer bot or not. I'm like, help bot, help.
So you're losing pretty bad.
Not that bad.
255 to 395?
Yeah. Fucking die, Soviet scum. I will kill you on the ice.
So wait, are you still playing two human players?
Yeah.
So they play you even though they know they're outnumbering you?
Yeah. we're about to push back right now because I have a Panzer IV and a fucking Stug.
What's that?
This thing.
Can you speak German?
Yeah. Jawohl, mein.
You fuck up his German right behind you, dude.
Wait until he finishes his rainbow salad.
I will be fluent. It's German language. Look at me coming, look at this counter attack, lads.
I'm surprised Neymar hasn't smashed it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Shitty German.
I'm so sorry, Neymar. Please don't hurt me. I'm trying to love you in my own way. Which is.
Well, you're obviously calling it German,
thing. Yeah, look.
I'm blaming you for that.
I'm fucking like, I was number one at the Germans, man. You should feel proud that really? I was one of you. I was one of you one time. Look, I'm going to kill this enemy tank that... obviously, this is a freaking Jagdpanzer, but it was stolen by the enemy, and I will now crush it for you. Look at this guy. Look, he stole a freaking Sherman, though. So, look, there we go. You must be proud.
Yeah. Is that a tank on ice?
It's probably not a good idea. Yeah. Oh, that P4 just one-shotted that entire unit. Oh, that's sexy. That was some sexy stuff.
Is that the whole
stuff.
Map you can see there? Or is that
this is the whole map, the entire thing.
Also,
you can only see the litter.
We own the entire map almost, apart from the right, which I probably should grab.
So you own all the map. Where are the enemies then?
They're
in the shaded
here.
Areas, yeah. You can't see them.
They only have the base left?
Yeah. My teammate or the bot has just totally raped these guys. We managed to get damage engine on this guy, so we can probably snipe him from this. Let's kill the Sherman. We gotta kill this scum. Get in there. Oh, he bounced the shot. He did not bounce me. Oh my god, the amount of bouncing. Everything's been bouncing here. Alright, we're now we'll do stun. Stun him. Attack ground. Keep moving forward. We must attack him.
Can you shoot into
Oh, unless you stun him. Alright, we've got Blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg! Oh, yeah, managed to kill that tank. Now we will get out of Jack. Look at that!
You just ran through the whole base?
Yeah.
More than half your health left?
Yeah, because I'm a boss. I know how to play this game, that's why. Even when I'm fucking drunk as hell.
It's because the German takes fast, right?
And because these guys are noobs that I'm playing against. Because I believe it's Blitzkrieg, man. When they use Blitzkrieg, the tank goes 100% faster, so therefore, you can do shit.
And it doesn't have any bad effects.
Alright, watch this rifle grenade, look. Well, he's gonna dodge it. He's gonna move it. Alright, I was gonna rifle grenade, but he dodged. Right, I'm gonna repair that tank, reverse it a little bit. Alright, we have a major here. He's about to... Oh, he just died. The major wasn't very useful. The major's like... Alright, okay, he's going to try and run away.
He's going to be stopped by the tank.
Yeah, the tank's there. He's not going to... He's probably not...
Oh, he made it!
No.
Nope. Oh, he died.
He died. That was the major...
They should make it think where you're on the ice. If you shoot the fucking ice with your tank, the other tank falls in the
water. It does! Tanks will fall in the water if they're on the ice. That's what's cool about this game. So if there are
just a bunch of tanks on the ice!
Yeah, no, but you can see, obviously here, the ice is fine, but obviously here, where tanks have been moving forward, the ice is cracked. So if I turn this thing around and shoot the ice will crack and just be destroyed. So that's why you need to be really careful whenever you go on the ice. I'm flying a lot of resources. Let's make an upgrade.
But what happens if you do that? You can just make a barrier with thin ice and you have tanks and then they walk over and just blow it up.
Can you get
planes in the game?
Yeah, you can. I haven't got the doctrine. You need a special doctrine to put planes in on the game. But
you can't build planes and control them.
Yeah, yeah. It's like an off-map ability. You can use artillery and stuff. That poor guy's gonna lose the spot, but then my people is gonna revenge him. Shoot him! Oh, he missed. Okay, we're gonna move him with the sniper as well.
Do you have snipers?
Yeah, you can build snipers, but snipers are not really worthwhile because they die really easily. And they cost a lot to make. So what we got here? We got some dudes. We're gonna build another engineer squad so they can build two.
Are you winning?
Yeah, we're winning. Look at the map, man. No engineer.
How the fuck did they get raped that bad? They have 90 people left.
Let's build a... Okay, I can drop artillery, a huge amount of artillery somewhere. So I'm gonna rush his base and drop artillery on his base because why not? I can build trenches as well, that's a trench that I can
build. Okay,
what's this?
A lot of darts and everything?
Yeah.
Copy and paste.
Boom, artillery going in on his base because I can. Look at that, red smoke and artillery. Yeah. Wait for it. You can't really hear it, but it sounds awesome.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I just find it weird. This is a World War II game movie. There's not a lot of involvement with airplanes.
Yeah, you can build. You can only bring on airplanes if you have a specific commander. I mean, at the moment I have a specific commander where I can drop artillery. So,
But like airplanes played such a big role. Hans's boyfriends.
Those guys are so gay.
Yeah, I think your commenters might be even more gay than us.
Probably.
Yeah.
They are watching it all.
It's not a competition.
It's not a competition.
Yeah. It's a pretty fun game. I mean, if you like RTS and you like trying to fucking control lots of units and fucking micro shit.
Nope.
It's pretty cool.
Nope, I'm gonna play PS with you. No, after then go back and play PSO 2.
Why play that game when you can play Co?
Because PSO 2 is better?
How?
Because what, it's what, more popular. Fantasy Star Online 2. It's like one of the most popular online games.
He didn't even know what it was.
Yeah, but it has more players in Japan than your game has, at least.
Okay, in Japan.
Yeah.
Does anyone else in the world play this game?
PSO 2?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, people in the States too. There's some people around the world. And then there was some DDoS attack and they banned people outside of Japan from playing it. And then the outside community got pissed, so they made their own workaround, they made their own copy.
What does it mean? They lose less than 50 points? If they lose all their points, they lose?
They lose, yeah.
Damn! So you're like pretty close to beating them.
He doesn't even have to try anymore.
You're like 95.
Yep.
They got like what? 33?
Listen up to the other kinda.
You get like extra score on your ranking if you beat somebody alone, like two people.
While drunk.
While drunk.
And with Logan fucking around for the first 10 minutes of the match.
Oh, you get wrecked! Wiping squads here and there. Almost out. Do you know what a panther is? Yeah, I'm bringing that baby out right now. Here he comes.
It's like a sexy tank.
Oh look, we have two T-34s to kill. Oh shit! No, reverse, don't lose. Ah! Fuck you! I'm gonna drop out on you because I'm fucking man.
Why don't you just overkill and destroy him?
Yeah, here comes the panther. Panther's just gonna fucking wreck shit.
Damn! He does like all of his life in one shot.
The panther with that thing is already dead. Alright, anyway, kill it.
No, your panther's about to break.
It's not about to break. I'm bringing out a P4 to support it. Oh, watch this. And I got some Shreks as well. Shreks fire. Boom, baby.
Oh my god.
Don't get wrecked yet.
Is this a game over? It's like 6 points.
Yeah, they only have 6 points. Yeah, the bit is ticking down.
Why is it ticking down?
Because we have these things, these victory points. You see here? We have two stars, 1, 2, and they have 1. Every time we have more than them, they tick down, and we have 395, they have 3, and it's going down.
You can just
down.
Sit there, you should just not do anything.
Yeah, I don't need to do anything now.
Yeah,
oh, this is easy.
Yeah.
GG, well played.
Well played. You should just explain everything that happened off screen that they don't know about.
Oh, yeah.
Just be like... At first, I got drunk off of apple cider, and then some American hopped in and tried to command the controls.
Fuck. Yeah, some.
And then my teammate ditched me when he realized how lame that was.
Shit, we should play a horror game now. Who wants to play a fucking horror game?
I'm gonna go back to my room.
Yeah. Oh, I wanna watch
my
movie.
Yeah, finally.
Why you guys don't want to play some scary games?
I'm like a bear, would you?
You wanna play?
Play what? This game? I have no idea what I'm
talking about. This game's fucking cool. I can't drop out here because there's a blizzard. But yeah, I mean, this game is really cool because I don't know if you. Like, this is this thing. Look at this tank. Fucking King Tiger. Look at that sexy beast. Look at that.
Oh,
fucking
get cool.
It's gonna crush these trees, man. Look at those trees. It killed,
some
fucking trees. It's gonna go on ice and probably sink itself. But yeah, there we go. It can fucking go on ice. Look how cool the ice breaks underneath it, man. Look at that shit.
Oh, it didn't break, it didn't fall. Make it fall in the ice.
It killed trees like
that. Make it fall in the ice.
It's my army.
Make your army fall in the ice.
Yeah.
You want to see
a tank fall on the ice? I'll show you this. I'll show you how a tank sinks.
This is right. So sad.
You can pick around after you win.
Yeah, you can.
I think that's great. Cool. Like, he knows. He's already won the battle, and his commander is telling him to go kill us.
Okay, let her watch with a lob. Wait. Here we go.
Come on, you wusses. End yourself.
Oh. There we go.
Yeah.
No sink. Blah blah blah. That's why you don't go on the fucking ice when you got big heavy armor. They just sink and then they will die. And that's a huge loss. But there we go.
And he just like willingly drives his tank onto the ice. I'm going to die.
Yeah.
It sinks and he's just in his tank.